developments in the case against Casey. Caylee Anthony's defense team has just filed a motion regarding the man who actually found Caylee's remains.
Jose Baez spent the day questioning Roy Kronk, and tonight Kronk is talking about what happened.
West 2's Bob Keeling has been at the courthouse all day, and Bob, what's behind this new motion?
You know, Martha, this lately filed paperwork is a stunning reversal where Jose Baez and Caylee Anthony's defense team has introduced a motion called a motion to introduce prior bad acts, where they are attempting to paint Roy Kronk as a suspect rather than a witness. And this is in direct contrast to everything we heard from Kronk and his attorney earlier today, where he said in all of these hours of questioning today, they barely laid a glove on him. You don't seem intimidated or fearful at all?
I haven't done anything wrong, and I've maintained that the whole time. So I'm just telling them what my discoveries were and what it is, and, you know, I know that I haven't done anything wrong, so I don't have a reason to be fearful or troubled by any of this, so.
None of your answers has changed?
No, of course not.
Did they ask you anything that you felt was insulting or out of line?
Mr. Baez was very polite to me all day. He was very nice to me.
After a full day of taking questions about his life, his past, and discovering Caylee's remains from Casey's defense team, Roy Kronk emerged from his deposition confident. His attorney says Kronk was not dragged through the mud and not accused of having anything to do with Caylee's disappearance.
You know, it's not Chinese water torture, it's just a deposition.
For his part, Jose Baez said there is more about Kronk to come, but as usual, was short on specifics. Anything that you feel like people should know now that you've had the chance to finally sit down with Roy Kronk?
Plenty, but none that I'm going to discuss right now. We're not completed with Mr. Kronk's depo. That's going to be continued. But, you know, we're not playing around.
So no crazy theories, no accusations, nothing that made you feel like, what in the world is going on?
Not really, no. You know, I mean, like I said, he was very nice. They were very nice and very respectful to me the whole day.
But unfortunately for Kronk's point of view, that niceness, that politeness stopped at the end of the day when this motion was filed, where, again, clearly they are trying to paint him as a suspect rather than a witness. And they used a variety of information that was dug up by a private investigator, including an interview with Kronk's ex-wife. There were questions about duct taping and several other issues, but the bottom line is Kronk is now being pointed to as a suspect by Caylee Anthony's defense team. I just got off the phone with Kronk's attorney, who says they obviously have to find someone else to point a finger at. That's Roy Kronk, and that's unfortunate. Reporting live from the Orange County Courthouse, Bob Keeling, West 2 News.